anyway. Thank you.
Who is most likely to become a nun?
Wait, the nuns do you?
3, 2, 1.
Oh, this is awkward. Relationship status wise.
Most likely to get the most tattoos. Ooh. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh.
Who did you get?
I got Paula,
Paula
and me.
Or Angel. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Angel. I would have done me as well. But I put Angel.
I was on Angel too. But I couldn't be bothered doing two. Much work, too much effort. Oh, it's me. Most likely to fart in an awkward situation. 3. Wait, I don't know. 2, 1. Go.
What? What is yours?
Okay. Who's most likely to win the lotto then lose their ticket?
Oh.
3, 2, 1.
Ruth in a close second to you.
Yeah, I'll choose Auntie Sky.
That's three. Yeah. Sky, and you knew you had me, which was rude.
Just a bit not all there.
Yeah, that's actually true.
Ready?
Yeah.
Who's most likely to fight a police officer? 3, 2, 1.
Wow.
You lost that.
I chose me too.
She gets it from her mom. Who's the best singer? I can only see mine. 3, 2, 1. Most likely to run away and join the circus. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, was it?
Most likely to have a complicated order at a drive-thru. 3, 2, 1.
Me? I don't go to drive-thrus.
Never knows just, how to eat a normal burger.
Yeah.
And I just asked you salad, just the easiest thing.
Okay. Most likely to eat their birthday cake alone.
Ooh.
Amen. 3, 2, 1.
Hands down. She'll eat hers and yours.
And some. It's the amen for me.
Who's most likely to suck a dirty toe for $1 million?
Ooh.
All of us. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
What?
I would 100%. Million? Are you kidding? 10.
It's left. Keep it in your quiz.
Have your toes ready.
Sugar daddies. Have your toes ready. Okay, who's most likely to die first in a horror movie?
Ooh, this is so hard.
In 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Wait, why her?
I said it for a different reason, because she would sacrifice herself.
Oh. Yeah. Oh. Same.
Who's the most vain? 3, 2, 1.
Me? Angel. I put Angel.
I put Paula and right. Angel. Wait, how am I the most vain?
I don't know.
Being a photogenic.
Yeah, photogenic nowadays.
Who is most likely to get attacked by a wild animal?
What animal?
A wild
one.
The wildest. Three, two, one.
Skyward.
Yeah.
Oh. Wow! They're really exposing us, guys.
Okay. Who's most likely to attack a burglar?
To be honest, I actually have a weapon in my room for this very thing. Okay. But don't, whatever your answer is. But I actually have a weapon in my room. Do you guys know? Like a bat?
I've got my fist.
Yeah. Three, two, one.
Paula?
Mm.
Her mommy instincts.
I think Angel's the most ruthless.
Yeah.
And she'll just tackle them.
Most likely to be the teacher's pet. Mm. Three, two, one, go.
I said Olive.
I said Olive too.
I said Olive.
Olive. Yeah. Olive at one Paula.
And one.
Oh, and one.
If you know your name, Miss Johnson, if you're watching this.
Oh, yeah.
Who's most likely to act like a Karen?
Oh.
Three, two, one.
She doesn't know because it's her.
We didn't leave it.
Yeah. I didn't do Sky.
Why me?
Because you just are.
That's your name. Scarin.
Who's most likely to still own a Nokia 3350, a brick phone for those new generations. No, like the old, like small Nokia.
Like, they can't break.
Who would play Snake? Yeah, who would still own one? To still have it as safekeeping.
The junk. So they hoard it. Oh my god. So they hoard it.
Three, two, one, show.
Yeah.
Unanimous.
If there was hoarders in New Zealand, she'll be on it. She'll be on it. Olive saves everything from it's high school.
Everything.
Kindy.
Do you have kindy stuff? Are you sure? Who has the messiest room?
Oh.
Three, two, one. Who said you could change?
Yeah, it's all you.
Oh, we love you.
Did you do
it
yourself?
Yes.
Okay, who is most likely to agree to an arranged marriage?
Three, two, one.
Nice!
No.
Who's most likely to get away with murder?
Ooh.
Three, two, one.
Ooh,
it's pretty
close.
Why did anyone get?
Because you're gonna hide.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Hide your steps.
Olive, because no one will ever suspect
her. No one will detect her.
Like, she's.
They'll ask her for help.
She has.
And she will help them.
No one will help them.
She dug up the body.
She would never.
She didn't even take them.
She would never. No one will suspect her.
That's why she would.
She didn't.
Most likely to cheat on the text. Three. Two, one, go.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Put it up, so she's done it before.
I was going to do this one.
Yeah, I was as well. I don't know.
But you did it.
But why me? I would
never. Yeah, why me? I don't do it anymore.
Who's most likely to win the Squid Games?
Like, what's it about?
Last man standing kind of thing. Three, two, one. Did we all put everyone apart from by this guy?
No, why? Because we will run the Squid Game. We are the Squid.
No one picked me, auntie.
Why Paula?
She's competitive.
Yeah, she is. I still would have voted for me, but
yeah, me too. You're just jealous. Who's most likely to go the longest without eating?
I like to think myself.
I don't eat.
So you think about who does always eat, and then you cancel them.
It's not actually.
Maybe fair.
Out.
Without you. Okay.
Three, two, one, go.
Ooh, wait, why Olive? Like,
I reckon Ryle too would be good.
She did extremely well on the challenge. She was
I was eating once a day.
That's actually not good.
But who won the challenge? Who's skinny? I was skinny, but not so much.
I've seen Olive do fasting and do it properly.
Just not yesterday. Or today.
Change my
mind. You can't do fasting.
I didn't get it.
Oh, so you chose that. Who's the most rebellious? Three.
Like most now or?
The lifetime.
Yeah.
Life. Three, two, one.
Yeah, I would have to say myself as well.
If you know, you know. Lexi, if you're watching this. But you guys want a story of what? No.
Story time. Most likely to laugh during a very serious moment.
Can we have more than two?
Two. One.
Most likely to run from the police.
Okay. This is not for real life, by the way.
Three, two, one, go.
She's actually lying.
Who's most likely to get arrested for walking around naked in public?
Please don't.
Three, two, one. Oh yeah, I got Roof as well.
Don't worry about them.
Who is most likely to post a topless picture on their social media page?
I am a mother.
Not anymore.
Close friends.
Three, two, one, reveal.
Body positivity, that's why.
She's ruthless lately. Okay.
She's still doing it now.
Who's most likely to run for president?
Ooh.
Between me and... Three, two, one.
It was out of you two. Olive has a good community spirit kind of thing.
Hey, also Raoul does. She ran on the camp.
Who's most likely to start a side hustle?
Ooh, that's a good question.
Three, two, one.
Ooh.
What do we get?
Nice. Who never brushes their hair? No. There's a winner. There's an actual winner. Three, two, one. If you know Olive's platypus. There's a reason why they always have buns. Okay, let your hair down now.
Thanks for watching.
Some more.